British musician Elton John is resting at home after going down with a potentially deadly bacterial infection. The 70-year-old became ill on a flight home from a recent South American tour. He spent 2 days in intensive care in hospital in the UK. All of Elton's concerts for the rest of April and May have been cancelled. He's due to resume his shows in England in early June.